Are we ready?
We're ready.
I'm not. This is my gnome away from gnome. This is my cave. It's luxurious in one way and not in another way, but I have everything I need here. Got an air conditioner, a heater, skylights, my music all here. I record mainly on GarageBand, then I go over to a studio to do it on Pro Tools. But here I do all the basics. We recorded drums here, and the sound on the drums are pretty amazing. It's a unique sound. People are saying, how do you get the sound so vintage? You can't get that effect in any studio. You can see I have a place where I do all the email. I've got printers and scanners, and over there I put together my own reels. Instead of paying somebody $2,000 a year, I do it myself. I love this because it's at least 25 feet from my main door. I don't have to bring my cell phone here. I have a fax machine and a telephone, but no one knows this number really, and no one calls here. When I close the door, it's closed. No one gets here. But out here, it's a great atmosphere. I'll just sit here and read scripts. I can walk around and I can read the lines, get them into my head. It's just a real cool room for someone like me. It fits me perfectly. Wow. These speakers are awesome.